Hello children, so today we are going to learn about finger painting. For that we need different kind of colors, a paintbrush and a plain paper. So let's get started.
We are ready with this finger painting. Thank you.